Eric Coomer did this directly to me. And I made one statement about him. Didn't say nothing for a whole year. Then you guys come up and serve me papers in Colorado. Boy, I'll bet there's statements after that, wasn't there? Then everybody knew that what he did to my pillow and Mike Lindell, how dare him come and sue my pillow? He's a scumbag for doing that. Put that in there, scumbag, S-C-U-M, bag. That's what he is, what for what he did to me.